words for it. In fact, George's father said, Peggy, I've got some... No, he wasn't in Brummie, he's not what I was asking. He said, I've got some words which will fit, and magically they did. If only I could remember them, I'd be able to sing a song for it. So here's Polly on the Shore.
And I love you like that.
Come on, you wild young man, and a woman say by me, never lead your single life astray or into bad company, as I myself have done, be it all in the month of May, when I was pressed by a thorn. A private here to pray. To the East Indies we were bound, to plunder the raging main, and as many a brave and a gallant ship we sent to a watery grave. Off a Freeport we did steer, our provisions to renew, and then we spun a bomb of war, making 3 feet to our two.
Likewise, my